Punta Gorda police say a 41-year-old man threatened to kill his mother and hurt officers. Police say when they got to the apartment, the suspect threw size at them. Thanks for counting on NBC2. I'm Christy Soto.
And I'm Peter Bush. A size is kind of like a sword, but it's something you mostly see in ninja movies. NBC2's Madison Adams is local tonight along Airport Road in U.S. 41, where officers were nearly impaled.
Punta Gorda police say that Clifton Blakely not only used a sai to threaten to kill his mother, but hurt officers. On Wednesday night, Punta Gorda police got a call from a woman who says her son was punching holes inside the walls of her apartment.
When officers got to the veranda's apartment, they say this man, Clifton Blakely, was standing outside on a lanai with what looked like a sword.
Turns out it was a sai, and this man was no ninja.
I think it's sad for the police when they're just trying to do a job, but it's also sad for the guy that's throwing swords, because he's probably got mental issues.
Officers say that Blakely threw not one, but two sais at them, thankfully missing.
Throw a sword at me and I got a gun, I'm probably going to shoot you.
But these officers didn't. Instead, they deployed their tasers four times.
Tased him four times? Well, I mean, lucky he didn't get shot, I guess.
Punta Gorda police say Blakely put up a fight.
If I get tased, God forbid, I'm going to stop.
Kudos to the cops for not taking lethal means.
According to the arrest report, officers weren't able to slap cuffs on Blakely until the fourth time that he was tased.
It looked like he got the he got beat up.
Tonight, Blakely is sitting in the Charlotte County Jail. A judge set his bond at $100,000, and he's facing several charges for resisting officers with violence, aggravated assault, and aggravated assault on officers. I'm local here in Punta Gorda, Madison Adams, NBC2.